this is a little bit about my story and my running journey for anyone who saw my last TikTok or that's asking questions about it. That chubby little guy is me losing to everybody. Losing got old pretty quickly, so I went to a coach who really knew what they were doing to try to get me better. I trained with him for a few years, and I did get a little bit faster, but at the end of the day, I was still losing. So I did what I've always done, and I went back to work, and more work, and more work. And I actually started winning. My junior year, I won my first state championship. The next year, I even had a state record of my own. I even ran fast enough to make the Paralympic team in Brazil and won my first two medals when I was 17. After an unbelievably long process, I got a college scholarship to the University of Arkansas. When I got there, I lost a lot. Like, a lot. No, like, seriously, like, I lost a lot. Instead of just giving up, I went back to the one thing that always worked for me, and that was just working hard. I got a little bit better every single day, and I started getting back to where I wanted to be. Failure is just an opportunity for us to improve, so don't be scared to put yourself out there and know that hard work always pays off.